It's so crazy to see this car. What is that, a Ferrari? I don't know the Ferrari. I'm not going to act like I know the Ferrari titles. Outside, in this kind of like, almost like a ghetto. It's not ghetto, but... Love that beat. Beat's cool right now, man. These guys have the best beats, always. Hands down, best beats.
Ich dreh ab, wenn ich will, du machst Platz, wenn ich will. Fahr mit 180 Sachen durch die Stadt, wenn ich will. Guck, der Haftrichter will, dass ich Knast geh und chill. Als ob das etwas hilft, Spaß, was mein Film.
He said, das ist Knast gehen und chill. What the fuck, dude? Das ist Knast gehen und chill.
Chill, als ob das etwas hilft, Spaß, was mein Film. Jesus macht, was will, sagt, was will. Hard Rock Café, Bar, Hocker fliegt, Schlagstoff verbiegt sich. Fahr den Coupé, Nase fast Schnee, trag die AP. Digga, bitte frag nicht so viel.
Nice, dude. I like the vibe right now, man. He's flowing nice. Is he, would you guys say he's like the most popular German rapper? Just in terms of like recognition, or is he the most legendary? I feel like just his personality, the way he raps, everything is like really, he has a very attractive sound. Would you say that? I mean, minus like Capital Bra a couple of years ago, but this guy for me has like been relevant. As far as I know, has been relevant and on top for a very long time. Wenn ich will, bin ich wochenlang besoffen, wenn ich will. Gute Message für die jungen Löcher. Sehr nice. Holy shit, look at all that. Oh my god, dude. Yeah, that's a good, that's, that you mentioned that, Envasor, I'll call you Envasor. Authentic, right? He's the most believable guy. Oh, you say Zito. Yeah, Zito. I don't like Zito's music anymore, but definitely, I know, I mean, he's been around for so long and has, yeah, people love him. I know people love him, but Jesus is like the most believable to me. And how cool is Bones' voice, dude? I mean, it's just, it's so cool the way he raps. The way he's walking there is so funny.
Oh
my god, so Game Boy, he said Game Boy Bones? Oh, here's this guy. What's this guy's name? I forget his name, but he's an Einsatzsieben. Game Boy Bones, blah 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 blah. Machete zu dem Kopf und jetzt troffen. Und lass die Schädel troffen. God, that's violent.
Bones, deine Kehle wird gestopft. Machete auf den Kopf und die Schädeldecke tropft, wie sie tropft.
Mein Schädeldecke tropft. So violent.
Wann die Gegner sind zu Schrott.
Alex, that's right.
Wieder keine Zeit zu beten, dicker Regen, das mit Glocks. Seht euch nie auf der Straße, immer ready, wenn ihr wollt. Was für G, du bist einfach einer, der mich eingerollt. Werd verfolgt von den Bullen, weil die mögen mich nicht. Fresse, Gold, Trommel, Full, lass Gegner auf dich. Von der Mitte bis zum Stadtrand.
Nice, dude, I love the sound. And just a quick comment, because I saw one guy comment, and this is like, I do get comments sometimes that are like, they're annoying. I don't really let them affect me, and usually I just won't answer if they're kind of stupid. But someone was like, all you do is Kollega, all your uploads are only Kollega, and you don't, like, he's fake, and you don't even know what good German rap is. Now, I will admit, I listen to way too much Kollega, I love him, but I'm the first one to say that, like, dude, Jesus and Bones, dude, they're so good, man, they're really good, so, I just happen to like the intelligence of Kollega. I know that these guys offer something completely different. And I like that too. You go look at my Spotify playlist, man. It's like, it's not even mostly Kollega. I listen to these guys all the time. I listen to Asha. And I can't, like, if I listen to Kollega all day, every day, you know, it kind of gets old. And I love these guys. I can't think of a song that they came out with where I was like, oh, that sucked, you know, in the last year or so. Like they're just very, very good. So let it be known, guys. What do you guys think though? Like, I don't know what you guys think about like, why do you like certain rappers? Like, do you like for their talent and their lyricism, or do you like the overall, like, authenticity? Like, Jesus is, like, he'd been in jail so many times. Like, I don't know what you guys look for in a rapper. I personally just like the way, if it sounds good, it sounds good, you know? Lass sie raffen, dass wir Spaß haben. Ärger mit den Nachbarn, weil wir einfach lachen. Ich laufe rum, wo ich will, mache Stress mit denen ich will. Hab was Leckes in der Tasche und verletz dich, wenn ich will. Du kommst raus und überfahre dich mit 100 km/h. Mach Spaß und danach kratz ich deine Reste von meinem Grill. Ich laufe rum, wo ich will, mache Stress mit denen ich will. Hab was Leckes in der Tasche und verletz dich, wenn ich will. Du kommst raus und überfahre dich mit 100 km/h. I love how they can somehow get this fighting, because they're talking about like violent activities, criminal activities, and you see, you know, all around us there's violence. Look at the bird and the mouse. We everywhere we go, we bring violence. it's like how they got this clip, man. It's perfect. Oh, the bird won. Okay. Yeah, man. So, who are these guys? Are these the Hell's Angels? Ha, what did it say? Ha, Hamburg something? Yeah, and that's, and another thing, it's like, I don't know, like, how old do you get? Or at what point, you know, in your life do you put the guns and the drugs down and stop going to jail? Like, Jesus is always in jail. But I guess if you grow up a certain way, you know what I mean? It's just kind of how you are. Yeah, man. Paradise was also very good. So, meine Freunde, that was good, man. That was a really, again, great sound. I mean, look at the numbers they do, you know, in just a couple of days. It's nuts, dude. So that was all. I guess that was all I really wanted to see. Let's go. Yeah. Oh, my God. 67 million views, 69 million views, you know, and he's on World Star Hip Hop. That's what I mean. Like, is he not the most popular guy? Like, look at the views here. So, you know, you think about 67 million views. That can't be all Germany. And if it is, it's like, you know, everybody who's a fan of rap repeating the song like 5 times. So, you know, I, in terms of numbers, this guy does very, very well. So guys, let's leave it there for like, that's fine for me. I really just wanted to see those two. I like those two, Kollega and Jesus and Bones, man. Very, very good sound. Let's check out, what did you guys think?